The invading forces are dispersed across several provinces. The Immortals and Templars are successfully holding off the enemy.
Feel it? These samples are currently emitting an incredible amount of energy. I bet some of these crystals will become part of the system that's being designed to imprison a god. Speak softly, just in case. I haven't found the location yet, but I am working on it. By the time you get back from the Cronnel platforms, I'm sure I'll have an idea. Flavius needs the essence of the Wardens of Death, and I found just the place. You won't even need to kill them. For several years, the Wardens of Death have been in conflict with the Wardens of Fire. Ignis supports the Wardens of Fire, and they are currently winning the conflict, which means you can just pick up what's left of the former. I told you to read about Wardens of Elements on the Alienet, remember? But no matter. Ignis is the great Warden of the Wardens of Fire. He stands out so much that the residents of Aelion gave him his own name. Although they could have come up with something better, like the Incinerator, or the Fiery Death, or...
worried.